It's a miracle we feel anything at all. Things are planted on the worst days of the year. Grow the fingers that rip at the joy and set our backs against the wall. So lay your weapons down. Lay your weapons down. There are no enemies in front of you. Hallelujah, we can finally see how bitterness was bruising on our skin. We didn't notice that grace had run so thin, till we're falling apart in the cracks in our hearts that the truth sink in. Lay your weapons down. Lay your weapons down. There are no enemies in front of you. So lay your weapons down. Lay your weapons down. Lay your weapons. There are no enemies in front of you. Lay your weapons down. So Austin, you guys ready to do a little fighting tonight? You ready to learn a little bit more about this thing called malaria? Are you willing to enter into the story of another person? Stand alongside that person. We were in a clinic in Kenya, and we saw all these children coming through the clinic, and they one by one would come in, and they would get diagnosed with this thing called malaria. And every child we saw was given a diagnosis, and then they were treated. And what we didn't know at the time was that if a child is not treated for malaria, that child will die. There's nearly a 100% death rate for children who are not treated when they have malaria. So every child we saw had their lives saved that day because of people like you who cared enough to help provide the resources necessary to keep them alive. Think about it, if it was our own kids, if it was our own families, our own communities. Lay your weapons down. There are no enemies in front of you. There are no enemies in front of you. Lay your weapons down. Lay your weapons down. There are no Thank you. How you doing out there?